Hey, welcome to How's It Channel. In today's video, we will show you how to turn the table in Excel. Let's do it. Open the document you need. Select the table. Right-click on it and choose Copy. Click on the Paste option at the top of the page. Choose Paste Special. Check Transpose and click OK. Easy! Let's do it on one more table. Select the table, right-click on it, and choose Copy. Click on the Paste option at the top of the page. Choose Paste Special. Check Transpose and click OK. As I said, easy! Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day.